Getting rid of acne and pimples after a long time of struggling is a relief. But no, the journey isn't over yet. You'll then have to deal with the skin discolorations caused by the healed acne lesions. Though it is not a critical condition, it can make one appear less attractive. Luckily, these discolorations or marks are not true scars and will eventually fade naturally, but it may take 3 to 24 months, or it may take longer in some cases. Don't get discouraged, because there's a solution to help you get rid of these acne marks or dark spots faster. There are lots of products in the market for erasing the pimple marks, but the preferred method should be to use home remedies, because they come without any side effects and are extremely pocket friendly. In either case, it would be better to treat pimple marks, pimple scars and pimple spots using these home remedies. Sugar scrub. This will work as an exfoliating agent and would help you to achieve a brighter skin tone. Take 3 tablespoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of milk powder and 1 tablespoon of honey, mix them together and scrub this mixture over the face for a few minutes and rinse it off after 15 minutes. Egg white. Egg white works well to lighten the pimple marks and the pimple scars. Take a fresh egg and break the egg, separate the egg white from the egg yolk. Apply this egg white on the pimple marks. After 10 to 15 minutes, wash off with cold water. The white of an egg is filled with protein and vitamins, which can be very helpful to regenerate new skin cells to erase the pimple marks. Baking soda. Take 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Mix few drops of water with it and apply this mixture on the pimple marks. Baking soda serves as an agent that carries out microdermabrasion on the skin and helps to clear the pimple marks on the face and body. You should not keep the paste on your skin for more than 5 minutes at a stretch. Wash off with cold water. Tomatoes. Tomatoes are rich in vitamin A and lycopene, which helps in nourishing the skin while rejuvenating it. Vitamin A helps by healing the skin and by facilitating quick growth of the skin cells while removing the scars. Apply the freshly prepared pulp of a tomato on the face and leave it on for 20 minutes. Then, wash off with water. In cases where the skin cannot easily adapt to chemicals from ointments, these homemade remedies are the perfect solution for removing the acne scars or marks naturally and without any side effects. All content on this video, including medical opinion and any other health-related information, is for informational purposes only and should not be considered to be a specific diagnosis or treatment plan for any individual situation. We hope that this brief video is informative to you. Share this video so that you can also inform others about this and might help them a lot.